cutting the lump crab Benedict turned out to be a bit of a disaster. So, I'm just gonna regard this one as basically a breakfast sandwich. The lump crab Benedict is certainly a new idea. Oops. Well, I didn't cut it enough. The hollandaise sauce is good. And the English muffin. The egg is good. The lump crab is pretty good. Now wait, here's a big piece of the English muffin. The radio is playing some good music. The English muffin's good. Alright, I'm gonna try to regard this as a breakfast sandwich. The yolk. So I stayed up all night. The lump crab Benedict is pretty good. Oops. I managed to eat that. That Benedict, though. And I only got my hand and my face a little messy in the process. That can easily be remedied. Once again, You pay before you eat. I'm wearing these this time. No pajama pants. That's a point my dad brought up. I don't know whether I've had this before or not, but it's pretty good. It's good.
Excellent. Can I, you want me to get these dirty dishes out of your way?
Sure, thanks.
No problem. Here, I'll leave you a fork and fork for you. Don't worry.
Thanks.
You're
welcome. That's some good bread. That is some good soda. I believe I got it with the sweet potato, the Spanish skillet. A little bit spicy, it seems. This is good, but I think I liked the lump crab Benedict more. Alright. Hold on. Hold on, I gotta open the sriracha. Yeah, the sriracha makes it a little bit spicier. I think this might be my first time trying sriracha. It's pretty good. So I had my phone powered off. In fact, I powered it off at 5:25. Six a.m. So, I ended up getting here, I know it to be about a 30-minute walk, So, but yeah, I didn't really want to take a chance of being late because I have a class today starting at 10:10. And by the time it would be over, 11, it'd be pretty late. This place closes at 2 p.m. today, so I got here early, about half an hour before it opened. This is okay. But I did like the lump crab Benedict more. So I started randomly walking around, basically exploring. I saw this new place. This place I don't think I've seen before. The Red Jug Pub. I started exploring. Oh.